time, Burlington County authorities have identified the classroom aide charged with sending a male student nude photos of herself. 22-year-old Casey Bartholomew of Browns Mills appeared in Superior Court on Saturday. She was arrested, remember, on Friday. Authorities say an investigation revealed that the contact happened a few days ago at Pemberton Township High School. Charges against Bartholomew include endangering the welfare of a child and aggravated criminal sexual contact.